died because of their son.
Jesus.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, you can hop in after me.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone.
We don't need to get emotional.
I'm just asking him how he is.
Lee's right. Your boyfriend's making decent progress. Need to be ready to move.
I agree. I just wanted to say, you've all lost a lot. We're still here, though.
Sorry about the sound.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way. Did Scott tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Well, he can't fight for shit.
Well, look at him.
Hey.
Soft as rotten fruit.
Like you guys didn't have enough problems without punching each other in the face?
Yeah, he had to knock some sense into me before we met you on the train.
I'm sorry for hurting you that way, Kenny. It's impossible to go through life without causing some sort of pain. But sometimes I can't help but wonder if I could have caused a little less.
You and me both, Doc. Well, cheers. I'm through!
No walkers. Things are looking up.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well.
It's what Katja did.
You did everything you could.
No, Lee. She left me. My son. People that cared about us. I forgive her, but it don't make it any less wrong. You don't just end it because it's hard. You stick it out. And you help the folks you care about. So let's figure a way out of here and get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed. Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
Be in my fucking mouth.
Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
We'll let you know if we see trouble.
Be careful.
Just get me out of here.
Shh, quiet, Beer. Or they'll be on top of us.
Yeah, try to keep your mouth shut.
I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Really? I thought you...
Fucking hell.
What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
We can get you up. We can,
Ow! Oh! Oh!
He's quiet. We can take our time and save his life.
I can be super quiet. Fuck! Fuck! Oh God, don't let them get to me! Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
Just a few.
Give them to me.
What are you gonna do?
Give them to me and get the hell out of here!
I'm not leaving you.
Go!
Hell no, man! I'm not leaving!
What did I just say?
Let's get Ben and get out of here! What the fuck, Kitty?
Lee, it's okay.
No, kid. No, it's not!
It's just something I gotta do. You know that.
Go get that girl. Back, you sons of bitches!
Damn it, yeah. Kenny! God damn it!
Kenny!
What happened? I heard a shot. needed a miracle. Not your fault, Lee.
I can't believe it.
You saw them die?
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
Maybe he did get away. I don't know.
We should go.
Right behind you.
Do you want to talk?
Kenny was my friend.
Soon as someone dies, they don't immediately have to have their sins forgiven.
He was what asks for a friend now.
I understand. Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
You guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We do our best. You know that.
Good. Thanks. Whatever your best is, I'll trust it.
That's all you can do. Fuck. Be careful across here.
River Street's just up ahead. Whoa, careful.
Even the buildings are full.
You gotta know where the next meal is.
That's a thing to say.
I didn't mean...
It's fine. Marshall's Hotel is around the corner of the block. You have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap. Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg. You're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hard. Decision. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
Just go nice and slow.